making my boyfriend a special seafood boil. I'm telling him that we're expecting. Our daughter has been asking for a sibling almost every day. We always celebrate with seafood boils.
I don't know how I expected you to get your clout up and get your money up, but don't worry. Daddy's home.
My friend told me this is the way to hot pot.
I'm so hungry.
I need food.
I'm so hungry. I'm so hungry.
You better get off that wall, get down on it. To get right there, you can't sit down on it. Like a lollipop, look down on it. On the beat, I'ma spit right on it.
Bust down on the gang.
Cardiana, I was home with my kid, Mamiana. Real bitch, I don't be with all that drama.
Nah,
money, my business, I'ma bother.
Yeah.
I ain't dragging, I'm lit.
Like
for clapping back, bitch, I'm clapping on the dick.
On the dick.
Bust it. I'm
who's helping you finish that?
Damn, I'm not staying, I just wanna play. In the party, you just wanna rock. Big boobs in the bus, they pump. She a baddie, she knows she a 10. She a baddie with her baddie friend.
Bro, get the fuck out of your bed and go make some spring rolls, spicy noodles.
I think about this one time I pissed my mom off when I was a kid. I asked her for a grilled cheese for lunch and she said, yeah, okay, but I want you to watch me make it this time because you're old enough now that you can make these for yourself. So I said, yeah, okay, sure. And I never left the couch. I just said, yeah, I'm watching from the couch. And she got so mad, she threw the pan and I never got the grilled cheese.
Wow. I waste a piece of chicken, I'm sorry. Fucking with me.
I can't say shit about it on the Evelyn.
Who really fucking with me? Like, literally. Somebody.
Who wants to see sweat in the bed? On the bed or in the settle? Okay, do that.
30 minutes to finish all this seafood. Who are you calling to help? To have with my seafood boil.
I might be rich as fuck tomorrow. Every day the sun won't shine, but that's why I love the Mars.
Riding with my twin and them, and we all look good as fuck.
Mami, que rica tú te vas. Pa' los 2000 le escucha RBD. Y ahora quiere perreo toda la noche en la pared. Y si no se bebe.
Mami, tú eres élite. No te me limites.
Let's eat a seafood boil. I only eat these a few times a year, so this is a real treat. I think this is like 4 pounds of food. Red potato. I always think crawfish look like mini lobsters. Not sure how I'm supposed to eat a pound of sausage in here. Cajun fries. The shrimp is my favorite in a seafood boil. I always go through like 20 limes to brighten up the sauce. I felt like going all out with the seafood, so I bought some separately to dip in the sauce. This is my first time having lobster with the sauce, and I'm screaming inside. Eating king crab legs is the ultimate testament to working hard for your food. But it's so worth it. The meat is so delicate and sweet. Not me already thinking about ordering more king crab legs for tomorrow. Should I? Enjoy the noms. Round 2. Trying Indian food for the first time ever. Looks amazing. Want a mimosa? Very crunchy and yummy 8/10. Tube Indian onion bhaji. with maybe pesto sauce. It's like Indian French fries was so good 9/10. 3 traditional butter chicken and naan bread. Insane combo wa this sauce is fire 10/10. Trying the chicken now. This is our easiest 10/10 for Indian chicken biryani. Insanity wa 8.7/10. 5 egg yolk jamun. Swimming in sugar water, insanely sweet 6/10.
Which ones?
Bella, Kinder, white chocolate.
Well, I think instead of almond, just chocolate sprinkles.
Yes, please. Okay, white chocolate. Down the top or even the bowls?
Yes. Chocolate. Just on the bowl.
Maybe some of the Smarties as well. Perfect. That's it. Thank you.
Every time I make this for my husband, he has me hand feed him because he doesn't like his fingertips dirty. He also has me wipe his chin because he can't stand the mayo dripping down his chin. I do this because my grandma...
Extra saucy, seafood boil in garlic butter.
I gotta put my hair up for this.
Today I'm trying a seafood boil. I don't know how I have lived my whole life without trying one of these, but enough is enough. It smells so good.
Colombian in me just adds limon to everything.
Let's start off with the shrimp. Oh, I'm ready.
Oh my god,
this is spicy. We're gonna dip it in the sauce. You'll see this juice falling off of it. I don't have words. No, it's literally perfect. We got a potato. I feel like I have died and gone to flavor heaven. The sausage. I literally want to bathe in this sauce. We got the corn. Y'all know it's good when the sauce is dripping off the mouth. Now for the king crab legs. These were $88, so these better be good.
I normally don't have the patience for this, so I never order them, but for $88, I'm gonna have the patience for this. Ow, this is hard. I don't think this cracks. Oh, here we go. Ooh. You know this is good because one, I got nothing in Colombia to compare it to.
And we got some Cajun fries. Mm. I'm moving to New Orleans and I need it all.
This is the best. I know you want some. You need to try it. I need to see this expression.
Oh my God. Let me know if we should do a family mukbang. Bye.
Da da da.
pussy we no gun dip tag. Like Chinese rice or the clip tag. Chop it up and make a fall from your disc tag. You know I'm on a disguise, man a big tag. I saw you disappear as if I never did ban. Me no walk up a kilo, me no just a sing song. With the people your mother tell you keep fam. Z-Tech full of bomb like Islam. And if you make a hike, I know the enemy. Them a pee, I know they not sorry for me. People a ball and a skin, cause we bad than we mean. Bloody crime scene, calamity. I saw we shoot out green, figure Canada G. Make them have a experience, no gravity. Tell a pussy we no laugh, we no take talk. All your little people are dead talk. No should I keep in your bed cast. The Taliban's them a make quack. We no laugh, we no take talk. Badness is how we end up. We no show people feeling up in a red cross. No Taliban's like them near your show guns. Make you no sleep at your yard in a 4 months. That's how we make people a moan out. Like y'all get fucked down a whole house. Laugh bars full of kids that me show about. And if you see me travel with an Hynix, and none of no politician with me a go.
Oh, who you gon' call?
Look at
oh
this.
My wow. God, where is that?
That looks like it's an Edinburgh.
Where is that? That's intense. Yeah. Oh my God, that's amazing.
Wow. Yes. The sound.
How- Holy shit, that's incredible. Why have I never...
Think I can take down this 7 pounds seafood boil? I told my friend we go big in Vegas, and he brought this out. Hair up, cause it's game time. What did I get myself into? Lobster tail. Salted butter is a must. OMG, my heart is screaming. Baby lobster, aka crawfish. I am now obsessed with boiled eggs in seafood boils. And oil sausage. I never eat potatoes because they're too filling, but I'm starving. We're bougie tonight. Taking meat out of crab legs should be a sport. I always tell myself that tomorrow is not guaranteed, so I treat myself every day. Is that toxic behavior? Don't care, I choose butter. A little shrimp moment. Found out 60 pounds of shrimp is eaten every year in Vegas. Everyone seems to not like mussels. Corn has to be one of the last things because she likes to chill in all the gaps in my teeth. If I can take this Dungeness crab meat out, I am a champ. I am now switching to a seafood boil account. A baby octopus. My jaw is tired from chewing. I
it's seafood boil time.
Shrimp,
you gotta get all the goods out of the head. I don't know about you guys, but I'm obsessed with boiled eggs and seafood boils now. Wow. Do you guys like mussels? I know some people who hate them and love them, but I love them. I always need french fries when I have a seafood boil. Seasonal crawfish. Fra- so small but so satisfying. I split it apart. Oh my god, I have a paper cut. Look at the size of this lobster tail.
I think 4 seconds is perfect. 1, 2, 3, 4. No. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 seconds is the best time for the perfect.
Oh my fucking god, you kidding me? Oh my god. Kick my grandma in the fucking ankle, punch my mama in the knee, sucker punch my stepdaddy in the chin, break my little brother nose. What the fuck? Oh my god. Oh my god. And
oh my god. I have not done a seafood boil in so long. I am beyond excited right now. I cannot wait. This is one thing you cannot eat in the car, so here we are. I freaking love mussels. Look how big that mussel is. Look at that. Cheers. I added some chorizo as well with rice and cucumber. Oh, cheers. Have a potato.
I'm the baddest alive. He know the prettiest bitch didn't come until I arrive. I don't let bitches get to me. I fuck they man if they try. I got a princess face, a killer body, samurai mind.
Pav, you're in Anaheim and craving seafood boil. You gotta dip the mussels in some umami sauce. Oof.
I'm good enough, got my third. Think about shit that I shouldn't have. So I tell him it's one of me, he making fun of me. His girl is a bum to me, like that boy is a cap. Saying he home, but I know where he at. Like, bet he blowing her back. Think about me, cause he know that it's fat. And it been what it been. Calling his phone like he'll send me a pin. Ducking my shit cause he know what I'm on. But when he hit me, I'm not gonna respond. But I don't sleep enough without you. And I can't eat enough without you. If you don't speak, does that mean we're through? Don't like sneaky shit that you do.
then you eat them. Pause for a minute, then I let you beat them. I'm loving this ride, smooth like a beamer. Smooth like that Henny, that's what happens when we drink it. I'm not gonna lie, you got me speechless. Got 69, more than 25 reasons.
Here is your sign to host a seafood boil. Garlic and lot of butter. So many spices. Corn. Sosiska. That sauce is ready. Sizzle, sizzle sausages. Potatoes. Crawfish. Mussels for the mussels. Mix in oven bags and dump. Well, 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 well. Bon appetite.
Did you know how easy it is to make a seafood boil?
If you didn't, keep on watching because I'm about to show you how. In a big pot of water, throw in this crab boil seasoning in a bag, one onion, 12 garlic cloves, 4 bay leaves, and 3 lemons. You bring that to a boil, add your corn, potatoes, and sausage. Give it 5 minutes and then add your crab legs and lobster tails. Give it another 8 minutes, then add your shrimpies. So I definitely should have used a bigger pot, but after another 7 minutes, it's actually done. We're going to put everything in a big tray and take it up a notch by making the spicy, garlicky, and buttery sauce. By melting 5 sticks of butter, a ton of minced garlic, and my favorite seafood sauce mix, I'll tag their Instagram, mix it all together, and don't forget to add a little lemon. Finally, add that spicy, garlicky, and buttery sauce all over your seafood. And
is that
going to
work?
Don't touch, please. It's very hot.
Yeah, let's see. Oh
my God. Hunter, grab me the scraper off the...
Watch me give my man another reason why he should put a ring on it. Hot honey tenders with mac and cheese marinating the chicken. Rest for 1 to 2 hours overnight. Calm down, the coating.
Calm down. Yo, this your body, it puts in my heart for lockdown. For lockdown, oh lockdown. Yo, you sweet life, and
the melt coating.
Fall down. If I tell you, say I love you, you know they for me, young girl. Oh, young girl. No, tell me, no, 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 no.
Coat the chicken in the flour mix, the milk, and then back in the flour.
Baby, gon' give me your lo, 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 lo.
Rest for at least 10 minutes. Fried till golden brown, or burn it if you hate it. Hot honey glaze.
I see this fine girl from my party, she wear yellow. Every other girl they do too much, but this girl mellow. Now you might find
the mac and cheese sauce.
Wake up bright and early to some brand new crane. Floss 3 times.
Yes, Lord! Let's do a platinum shrimp ball. Let's pop it with the Tampico first, man. If you prefer water, go ahead and use your water, but this is my way. Look at the Louisiana Cajun seasoning right there, man. Oh, my goodness. I got my Old Bay right here. You know we gotta have that Old Bay. Know this, man. I got my garlic and herb seasoning by Zatarain's. What cuz say? If you ain't sneezing, then we ain't seasoned. I got my onion and my garlic powder right here. Oh my goodness, man, we finna go crazy, I'm telling you. Now look at the lemon pepper seasoning. We gonna season it up a little different this time, y'all. And we ain't gonna use the Zatarain's crab ball. We gonna use this bahay, whatever you call it, man. What you know about that paprika, huh? Now this that capaya right here, y'all, is plaster. I'ma let y'all know about this a little later on in life, man. I got my ball boosters right here. And y'all know they salt free. Y'all know this. Y'all know I gotta have my minced garlic with everything. Uh-oh, there go that trinity. There go the onions, the celery right here. And I got some green bell peppers, man. Now them sausages bring so much flavor to the ball, man. One of my favorite parts, I'm telling you. Look at the pretty gold potatoes, man. Oh my Lord. Now come here, get real close for this. Get real close. Smell with your eyes real quick. Just smell with your eyes. I know it's attacking your nostrils right now. Now look, once your potatoes nice and soft, y'all already know we finna add that platinum corn. Now that corn already cooked, y'all. Let's go ahead and add them platinum shrimp while the pot's still boiling. And how long on them shrimp? 3 minutes max. Look at them sausages right there. Look at them, nothing but flavor. Oh my goodness, smell it through the phone. I'm telling you, man, look at that. Look at the juicy corn. Oh my God, so much flavor in a bunch right there. Now let me show you something real quick. Hold up, let me show you something. Look at the platinum Cajun butter sauce right there, man. Smell with your eyes real quick. Smell with your eyes. Just let it attack your nostrils. Hold up. Smell it through the phone again, man. Oh my God. Got the platinum sausage, potatoes, and corn, and the platinum Louisiana shrimp right here, man. It's platinum, baby. About to smash that little piece of celery right there when the video's done.